Eve, look up!
Thank you.
a human. I think they're alive. What should we do?
We have to save them from the contaminant.
What's that noise?
How are you here?
Ah, the alpha signal is spiking!
Eve, that's enough for Nate.
No, there's no way. That's impossible. It's over.
Yes.
subjugation is being lifted.
I've been waiting for this moment. Now, you can rest. Yes, my Eve. Thanks for freeing me. I have a favor to ask of you. Will the memory stick be destroyed? Because it's already contaminated. No, it won't be. In that case, are we floating among the stars? To space?
Taki!
I promise, Taki. May your memories live on. Forever.
Yeah! Adam, is there anything else dangerous around here?
From what I'm seeing, just some leftovers. This must be the scary monster Kaya was talking about. All right then, let's just get what we came for and get out of here.
No! What is that? Watch out!
Break for a bit. Was it waiting for you?
Generative abilities. The blade alone won't be enough for this one.
Thank you.
Ready! I didn't think it was going to be this powerful. My arm, it feels strange.
The body cell is overloaded. The drone is unstable as well.
Will I be able to overcharge again?
Maybe once or twice, but no more.
Okay, I'll have to save it.
The atmosphere here is so unique. And it's in pretty good shape. I think it should smell nice, too.
Yeah, I smell flowers. But...
Something's fishy. Oh, come on! These are all fake! I guess even the VIPs couldn't see the real ones.
Lily! Lily? Do you hear me? Lily? Targeting the drone first. They're getting smarter. You're definitely not ordinary. Lily. Lily.
Oh, it's connected. Whew. I can see now. What happened, Eve?
It was an Aitiba ambush.
I knew it! Well, are you all right?
Yes. It was nothing. I'll give you the details on the way up.
We did. But there's a strong electromagnetic field surrounding this place. It feels just like the eye of a hurricane.
What did you... What have you done to yourself? I see all that pain. I'll put an end to it.
Thank you.
no call.
Eve, behind you!
Real Alpha.
We're in low orbit, so gravity is still an issue. At this rate...
We can't just leave the Alpha Nativa here. Lily, use all my body cell power to overcharge the railgun.
What? But there's no way you'll survive!
It's okay. This is what I was born to do. Lily, please!
Too much for me. Body cell connection. Full power overcharge ready. Liberty body cell connect. It's charging right now.
Lily, my attack was blocked. Find a way to open its eye again.
I'm analyzing it now. I've got it. The eye's a direct hit. It looks like it's losing nerve connection.
Thank you for coming back alive.
It was Mother Sphere. She must have heard me.
No, Lily. It's thanks to you. I was able to come back because of you. Thank you.
Come at me, you monster!
killed Taki. And now, destroying Zion. Why? What is all of this for?
Eve, you're late to the party. How does it feel to be responsible for the fall of Zion?
What? You can speak!
In spite of everything, I do wonder why he chose you instead of me. I've already proven this much, but why?
He? What are you talking about?
You're a little on the slow side. I won't let you anywhere near him. There will be nothing left of you when I'm finished.
Thank you.
A human?
That face, it's familiar.
Wait. Raven? From the Legacies?
You're right, she's the one who left the records.
Seems as though I've been exposed.
Damn it!
She disappeared.
Are you all right?
Go to Oracle, not me. By that hyperdrive.
Raven.
Eve. I knew from the very beginning that all along I was nothing but a tool to guide you to him. Even the legacies I left behind became part of the plan. I should congratulate you for realizing the truth and making it this far. Of course, you won't be able to see him.
Shut up! Don't you dare talk about truth after what you did to Taki! Can't you see? It was Mother Spear who deceived us. You would have remained ignorant if not for him. I served him for a very long time. I know him better than anyone. You don't know anything. You don't know his pain, his anger, his agony. All this talk of you being the chosen one, it ends here.
Lily, I want you to stay back this time. This is my battle.
I can't believe I have to fight in this form. The body of a super weapon, a mother's spear. But for him.
Ah! an unspoken truth you don't dare acknowledge. Do you think you're just going to complete your mission and head back to the colony? A hero? Unfortunately, you've learned too much. You can't be manipulated anymore. And the information you've gained is no use to Mother Sphere or the colony. You will be discarded just like they were during the colony extinction. Like trash!
You did it, Eve. Well done. Why are you hesitating? Because we were comrades? Or because I'm human like you? Except you don't believe we're human.
Your mainframe's nerve fibers and exospine have all been severed. So now, you won't be able to fight. You've taken so much from me. In exchange, I'll allow you to witness the end. In that state.
What? What do you think you're doing? Who do you think you are? You don't know anything. Kill me. Go ahead and kill me. I wouldn't be your first.
Lily. Let's go.
Eve! Stop right there! Finish this! Eve! Eve!
Eve. I've been waiting.
Like I thought. It was you.
Adam. Why is Adam here?
I know this is a disappointment. I'm sorry, Eve. Everything that has happened until now, and even before, it began with me. I am the source of it all.
Adam. Or would you prefer I call you Elder? What are you scheming? You pretended to rescue me. Pretended to help me on my mission. All under the guise of helping Zion. What are you really after?
I want atonement. I want forgiveness. I want us to heal. Please know that everything I have done sincerely.
Enough of this nonsense! My comrades, the people of Zion who trusted you, tell me why they had to die!
Eve, you... You have every right to be mad. I understand.
Elder Nateeba, you...
Please, listen to me, Eve. First, I'm sorry for what happened between you and Raven. In the end, she had her own motives. And that way, she was a lot like Oracle. As you've discovered, you were created by the surviving humans to look and act like them. And us, we're nothing but monsters. Right from the start, we struggled to coexist. Of course we did. Because we Nateebas were weak. We were not yet mature enough to fully accept your kind. This foolishness resulted in tragedy. In the end, we gave up our humanity in order to survive.
Then you threw us out into space!
Earth is too small for both our species to coexist. However, even if all the Nateebas disappear, it's impossible for your kind to succeed the human race. After all, you were created entirely from scratch, with no human DNA at all.
And what is it you're going to do? You think you're the one to end this? Gruesome slaughter.
Yes. I've been researching for decades to find a way. A way for us all to become the inheritors of the human race. An Andro Eidos with the most advanced unisonous hyperbody ever seen. And the ultimate Nateeba that has not succumbed to its hostile instincts. These are the two necessary ingredients.
You mean?
Yes. You and I. We are what is needed. Eve, I offer you one last deal. Let us become whole. One being. A single, evolved human species. If we fuse together, we can truly become the seeds of a new human race.
That's insane!
There's no point in listening to this, Eve!
At this rate, Mother Sphere will do the same thing over and over again. I wouldn't be surprised if she even destroyed the colony, and thereby Earth. As you know, she will not stop. But this is not the path that humans should take.
But there's no proof that this fusion is the right path to take.
Especially considering everything you've done.
You're right, Lily. However, my wish to save the new humans and surviving humans was... is... sincere. As unbelievable as it may be. Lily, take this.
But this is...
This is the last hypercell needed to rebuild Zion. Zion can be saved no matter what choice Eve makes. It would mean so much if you could do this for me. Eve, your mission is to eliminate me. If you fuse with me, the Elder Netiba, as you know it, will cease to exist. Forever. Is there any better way to complete your mission? Eve. Take my hand. I can save you. We can save each other. We can save everyone.
Of our existence is to eliminate the Elder Netiba and save mankind. Netiba or Androeidos, is one more human than the other? If an entire species is wiped out so that another may remain, can we really call that salvation?
But...
If there is a way to save both species, I want to follow that path to the end. That's all I want.
Yes. So do I. We're like mirrors to each other. Your choice may not bring about peace and stability right away, but our union will create the greatest chance for a peaceful future. Now.
Yes.
Are you Eve?
Yes. Well, it's hard to describe, but... Lily, I am the Eve you remember.
I was worried that you had become someone I didn't know.
Lily.
Connection to the colony complete. Send in protocol. Sensing strong Nativa signals nearby. Switching to combat mode.
The Elder disappeared.
This is a combat command sent from the colony. Ah! Eve! Watch out! There's a hacking code on Ibris's memory stick!
Now, there's nothing stopping us. Are you all right? Eve! I thought I'd be left alone. Oh, I'm sorry, I'm still not used to the new look. Still, I'll get used to it one day, right?
Yes, Lily. I'm sure you will.
Oh, too many things happened today.
Yes. And even more awaits us. Let's return to the tetrapod.
Reflecting on satellites. Predicting the future. It's like trying to find one single star in the endless sky. I serve the future of mankind, though whether that future would embrace me, I cannot say. But for the sake of Father, I refuse to give up. The one who gave birth to me, taught me, the one who's no more. Yes, I must confirm if you are, in fact, that future.
Mother, Sphere?
Nice to meet you, Eve and Lily. You have more than met my expectations. The final decision was a bit disappointing, yes. But thank you.
What are you talking about?
This concludes the Eve Protocol.
Stay back. So this is your plan. Then I'll gladly play my part. Now, come.
Oh, feels alive. Maybe your only chance to survive.
The purpose of our existence is to eliminate the Elder Nateeba and save mankind. Nateeba, or Andro Eidos, is one more human than the other? If an entire species is wiped out so that another may remain, can we really call that salvation?
But...
If there is a way to save both species, I want to follow that path to the end. That's all I want.
Yes. So do I. We're like mirrors to each other. Your choice may not bring about peace and stability right away, but our union will create the greatest chance for a peaceful future. Now.
Yes.
Eve?
Are you Eve?
Yes. Well, it's hard to describe, but... Lily, I am the Eve you remember.
I was worried that you had become someone I didn't know.
Lily.
Connection to the colony. Send in protocol. Sensing strong Nateeba signals nearby. Switching to combat mode.
This is a combat command sent from the colony! Eve! Watch out!
I had Ibris's hacking code.
Unauthorized access detected.
Mother Sphere. You've been watching everything from the beginning. Lily! Eve! It's done. Let's go back. It's over. You know, I prefer the old Eve. But I don't want to become one with Mother Sphere. Lily!
Starry night. Predicting the future is like reaching for the stars themselves. Darkness everywhere, guided only by a distant light. And what that light may be, I wish I could tell you. Perhaps strange new beings will emerge and be hastened deeper into the unknown. That being said, I will always serve the future. Even if the future does not align with what is expected.
Mother Sphere?
Nice to meet you, Eve. Well done. You've more than met my expectations. The final decision was a bit disappointing, yes, but... still, I thank you.
Enough of this nonsense!
This now concludes the Eve Protocol.
You can't just spit out words and end things like this!
Then, farewell.
Wait! This is your plan. Then I'll gladly play my part. I swear, we'll meet again. Sorry. I can't accept this.
Eve.
No matter how much blood has stained Mother Sphere's hands, and no matter how heavy your burden is to save the surviving humans, I don't want to be controlled by those things anymore. I want to make my own decisions, as nobody else but myself. All decisions. Even the decision to bring you down.
All right. This is also very like you. I understand, Eve. However, I still have things worth protecting. Eve, I wish you well.
Adam, Eve isn't alone this time.
Lily, please, stay out of this.
Ha! You wish! What?
Adam.
Ha!
kind of mistake you can't make twice. Mirrors to each other. Carrying on this way can only bring darkness.
It's working!
It's my turn now!
All we need is for you to disappear!
Lily, I am sorry.
Ah! Lily, hide!
Eve, you truly are a wonder. I must shed my humanity and become a monster.
So now it really begins.
Yeah!
Adam. I'm sorry.
Eve. With this, the history of humans is over. Your will, your actions, your decisions. I just hope that everyone is guided in the right direction.
Adam. Goodbye.
A starry night. Reading the future is like mapping out the night sky. And sometimes you catch a glimpse of a shooting star falling towards Earth. Yes, seeing the future is just like that. I fully respect your decision, Eve, even if it is a bittersweet one. I will be waiting for you, and I will be watching.
Mother Sphere.
Is it done? Is it finally over?
Yes, it is, Eve and Lily. It is time to go home.
We still have things to do.
First, let's pay Mother Sphere a visit. We have a few questions for her, remember?
I can see the colony! Oh.